Hello, everybody. My name is Rafaele Salvino, and I am a seminarian for the Archdiocese of Vancouver. Hold up. Okay, sorry. That's a lot of big words, so let's break that down a little bit. Firstly, well, that first part was my name, and a seminarian is a man who feels that, or hears in prayer, that God might be calling him to be a priest. So he goes to a seminary, which is a place where other young men who have heard that same call live, study, and pray together, all the while asking God if he might be calling us to be priests. It's kind of like school. It's kind of like living with 20 other guys who become your brothers. It's great. A lot of us have had the chance to come visit you in your schools, give talks, all that kind of fun stuff. And a lot of times, your wonderful questions, you're simply asking us, what is life like at the seminary? So, in this first video, I'll take you through it, and I'll let the video do the talking. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope this helped a little bit to answer some of your questions. We are going to put a link at the end of this video, and you can send us and ask us whatever you like. Questions about the faith, questions about why we do certain things in the Catholic Church, questions about what we believe, and even questions like, what's your favorite food? I will answer that question, and I've got my answer ready. Anyways, God bless, and see you next time.